And new tonight in the metro, two people were shot at Prospect Park in Des Moines today. Des Moines police say both victims were taken to Mercy Hospital and the injuries do not appear to be life-threatening. Officers recovered shell casings there and the investigation is continuing.